Thank you for joining us for another edition of East Awake News. I'm your host, Haley Thornton. A Christmas food drive is underway now through December 16th. Non-perishable food items are being collected for needy families at Knightdale Town Hall and all local elementary and middle schools, Crescent State Bank, and Knightdale Chamber of Commerce. The food drive is sponsored by Knightdale Kiwanis Club. Did you know the Knightdale Town Council has gone to paperless meeting agenda packets? Members view meeting materials online with a tablet. All agendas and materials can be viewed by visiting knightdalenc.gov. On December 21st, the Passage Church in Wendell will be hosting an open-to-all Christmas party and movie night at the Wendell Community Center from 6:30 to 9 p.m. They'll be showing the Polar Express, hosting cookie decorating, ornament making, snacks, and a drawing for a $100 gift card to Target. On December 10th from 8 to 10 a.m., the Zebulun United Methodist Church Preschool will be hosting a pancake breakfast with Santa to raise funds for their scholarship fund. Please contact Jennifer Hogg at 524-6024 or Holly Bailey at 269-6554 for tickets to enjoy a delicious breakfast. The children will be able to have their picture made with Santa, and tickets will be sold at the door. The Zebulun Community Center staff will serve up breakfast and entertainment to celebrate the season on December 16th from 9:30 to 11:30 a.m. Register in advance at the center or call the Parks and Recreation Department at 823-0432 for details. Zebulun Parks and Recreation Department continues its free family movie nights on the second Friday of each month, plus free popcorn. On December 9th at 7 p.m., enjoy a Christmas carol. A parent or guardian must be present for all children. On December 14th from 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m., the Wendell Chamber of Commerce will be hosting a notary public class. This is a one-day course and a test will be administered at the end. Call the chamber at 365-6318 for more information. Also at the Wendell Chamber of Commerce on December 15th, the chamber will host an artist reception for Faye Woods at 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. Be sure to stop by. The Wake County School Board has approved a junior ROTC program at Knightdale High School. The Junior Reserve Officers Training Corps is a high school elective that offers classes taught by retired military personnel in areas such as leadership, citizenship, and physical fitness. At Knightdale and Garner High, which was also awarded the program at the school board's meeting November 22nd, the Army will provide $40,000 per school for uniforms and equipment while matching school funding for a teaching position at each school. In sports, now in its third year, Knightdale High School's Triangle Tip-Off showcased some of the area's top basketball talent Friday and Saturday. A 60-49 win against Fike on Friday put the Lady Knights in the tournament's championship round. The Knights placed second in the tournament. Thanks for watching this edition of East Wake News. Have a great week. I'm Haley Thornton.